Mentors, this is Saurav. In this video, we will learn how to create game using MIT App Inventor. In this video, we will see the demo of this game, and this game name is Call Me Home. Let me show you this game demo first, okay? So you can see that's our game, okay? First screen, okay? So you can see in the top right, okay? Top right side ball, and you can see the green lines, okay? And the in the left side bottom is home. Okay, so this home is calling to this ball, suppose. So we have to, what we need to do, we have to use sensor, because we are using a sensor to move this ball. Okay, if I just still my mobile in the left, so this wall move like this, and this ball should be reached in this home, okay, without touching all these green lines. Okay, so make sure you don't touch these green line. So let me just play this game like this. If this ball touch this green line, then ball automatically goes to 0-0 position. It means in the top position, like this. So this game need a lot of concentration. Okay, like this. Oh, but that's our own game. So why this game is called Me Home? So now how we can win this game? It's easy. Okay, so how we can do that? In the left side, you find that home. Okay. You just need to click on that home, just one time click. It means we have opened our all doors. All these are supposed door, okay? So no one can enter in this house, okay? So now just play this game again. All doors are open, all green lines are open. You can reach your home very easily. You win this game, restart again. No one will reach this home again. You have to touch this home to reach home. So that's the concept of this game. Okay. So tomorrow we will learn how we can create this overall game using MIT App Inventor. Okay. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.